Hello, welcome to our classes. I'm Dr. K.K. Misra. This video tutorial is on research aptitude. One of the papers from where the questions are asked in UGC NTA NET paper first. Now come to the questions. Question number one, the aim of symposium is A. To develop the knowledge about current problems and the capacity to identify them. B. To take decision about the problems related to research topics. C. To seek advice of the experts in the area. Or D. All of the above. The correct option is D. All of the above. 2. The constituents of a seminar are. The correct option is A. Organizer, chairman, speakers and participants. 3. The characteristics of symposium. A. To develop the comprehensive understanding about the specific problems of research and its various dimensions. B. To give freedom to express their ideas by the speakers as well as the audience. C. To impart training for higher order of thinking. D. All of the above. Correct option is D. All of the above. 4. Generally, in conference, one of the following do not participate. A. Expert. B. Researcher. C. Ignorant. D. Curious person. The correct option is C. Ignorant. 5. The step of research workshop is A. The preparation and explanation of the topic. B. The practice of following an approach. C. Follow-up and evaluation of topic. Or D. All. The correct option is D. All of the above. 6. The research paper does not have its advantage when it does not. Correct option is C. Nourish the wider causes of the society. 7. The term workshop borrowed in the field of research from. Correct option is A. Engineering. 8. Generally, it has been witnessed that the compulsion of writing a research paper has generated anomaly because A. Every teacher does not possess the proper attitude for writing a research paper. B. Every teacher does not have desirable qualities for writing a research paper. C. Each teacher does not possess the scientific attitude to carry out the research. D. All the above statements. Correct option is D. All. 9. Symposium is A. Well-organized group of new speakers with large audience. B. Arrival at the certain goal through mutual exchange of ideas. C. Process of taking decisions in a group. D. All. The correct option is D. All. 10. Generally, research papers have been given more weightage instead of research articles because these will be A. Based on data. B. Incorporated with the statistics. C. Both of the above. Correct option is C. 11. Generally, in a research conference, the following person is not present. A. Permanent member. B. Common person. C. Expert. D. Chairman of conference. Correct option is B. 12. The background of the research paper may be A. Philosophical. B. Historical. C. Contemporary. D. None. So here, out of the options given, it is none. 13. The basic requirement for preparing research paper is A. The research orientation of the person. B. The research skills in the person. C. The research attitudes in the person. Or D. All. The correct option is D. All. 14. The main cognitive objective of seminar is A. To develop critical and analytical capacities in a researcher. B. To develop observational and experimental presenting capabilities in a researcher. C. To develop synthetic and evaluation related abilities in a researcher. D. All. The correct option is D. All. 15. The central role in workshop is of. Correct option is B. The expert. 16. The primary aim of organizing the seminar is attaining knowledge. A is the correct option. 17. The research papers are generally prepared by A. The research scholars. B. The research supervisors. C. The scientists. डी ऑल, करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज डी ऑल। 18, जनरल रिसर्च पेपर्स आर प्रेजेंटेड अबंडेंटली इन ए सेमिनार्स, बी जर्नल्स, सी सिंपोजियम्स, डी ऑल, करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज डी ऑल। 19, रिसर्च कॉन्फ्रेंसेज कैन बी कंडक्टेड एट ए रीजनल लेवल, नेशनल लेवल, इंटरनेशनल लेवल और डी ऑल ऑफ द अबव, करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज डी ऑल ऑफ द अबव। 20, विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट अ टाइप ऑफ सेमिनार, ए हाउस कमिटी, बी इंटरनेशनल सेमिनार, सी नेशनल सेमिनार और डी फोकल, करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ए हाउस कमिटी। सो दिस वॉज ऑल अबाउट दिस पर्टिकुलर वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल। आई होप दैट यू हैव लाइक्ड इट, एंड इफ यू हैव लाइक्ड इट please do not forget to subscribe my YouTube channel or classes and press the bell button and pass on to others those who are needy now and in the future. Thank you. Like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much. Have a nice time. Best of luck.